have done wrong. We lift toward the heavens lips that speak unkindness, sing the praises to his name. Ordinary words are used to praise our King, as we keep on longing for the day when we will give him perfect praise, and our voices won't grow weary.
Perfect praise,
singing everlasting song with hearts both pure and holy. Through forever and a day, we will offer up our perfect splendors of heaven, as the book of life is open and all the names are read inside. When at last he calls our name,